this exhibition game, though it's not a competitive fixture, both teams will still want to win. And the home team has been announced. This is the selection. And we're off. This should be an entertaining game. That's good link-up play. From a long way out there, but he connected so sweetly, and the goalkeeper didn't have a prayer. Passed well. Striker's ball. He scored a beautiful goal. Found the top corner with ease, and he gave the goalkeeper little chance. Cool finish. Good distribution. It could be a chance here. His teammates swarm him, and rightly so. Great stuff. He's scored a brace. Oh, we need to see that goal again. He's read that one absolutely perfectly. Oh, determined challenge there. Well cut out. Finds his teammate. Well read. Confident pass. What a ball. Surely now. Great pass. He's got the goal in his sights. There's literally no stopping him today. He's got his hat-trick, and his teammates will join him to start the celebrations. Great goal there. Second half will be just as entertaining. This one-sided game will get back underway. Can they get even more goals? That's good link-up play. Good clean challenge. That's nicely played. The defender regains possession. And now they're going to try a break. It's a tactical change here then. Time for a fresh player to enter the frame. distribution. Great footwork there. Hoisted upfield now. The players are moving forward here. Volleyed forward. Good ball. And this really takes the pressure off the defense. Finds his teammate. And they could be in trouble here. All that's left is to beat the keeper. Fantastic block. And the referee calls time on this exhibition game. I wonder what the managers learned about their squads. No doubt in my mind with that decision. This player has been outstanding and deserves being named man of the match.